My name is Ivan Laranjeira. I come from Maputo, Mozambique. I am a lot of things. I direct a festival, I direct a museum, I am a tour guide, I run a youth organization. I consider myself a cultural activist. The organization I'm part of is called Iverca. And within Iverca, we focus on culture, on tourism and environment, basically. Our functionality is based on the tours that we run. That's our basic sustainability, the whole tourism aspect, yet focusing a lot on the heritage and building new narratives to Mafalala, to Mozambique, to Maputo. And we also showcase that through a very different way of portraying the results of our research and through art mostly. My mom and dad are both from Mafalala, and they grew up in a special time, in a special moment of the history of this space. And my friends, my classmates, which were also very passionate about tourism and culture, and the idea of starting something that was community orientated and based on the community and people from this very same community could be the protagonists of their own narratives. And that was the main motivation for us to start doing the Mafalala project. Well, I think when you start and when you're very young, you're very passionate about whatever you want to do, and you think that everything is a bed of roses, you know. So you start getting that reality check as you go. I guess as any other project, especially run by young people, we also struggle with funds and not having all of the resources available. But from my point of view, I think the perception and the ecosystem of tourism in Mozambique and culture as well was the main obstacle for our beginning. And I wish I knew better what I had to expect from people, from the different perceptions of our idea, of our dream, and could people easily understand what we were proposing. I think that that's mostly what I think. If I have to start a new project, I'll go better prepared now based on this experience.